Hello, it's simple to add a new teacher to a classroom. To do so, log into your Profile Planner account. Click on the Settings gear, which is where most setup and account maintenance is done. Once there, click on the Connections icon, which is where you can connect new users to one or multiple classrooms. You can add a family member or classroom volunteer, a teacher, assistant teacher, or substitute, or you can add an administrator. Click on Add Teacher / Other. You are directed to enter the email address for the teacher you are adding. Next, you click on the classroom associated with the teacher. If the teacher is connected to more than one classroom, hold down the Control button and click on the Additional Classrooms. Next, set the access level. Most teachers are providers, which means that they have access to all features of the planner and the classrooms with which they are connected, including the ability to plan and edit lessons. Finally, click Save. Once done, a note appears advising you that the email address entered is not currently connected with the Profile Planner account, and therefore an email has been sent to that address with instructions for completing the registration process. That means that the user will receive an email from info@profileplanner.com with information on how to set up their username and password and get started in the planner. Please also provide them with a copy of our user guide to help them. Thank you.